Hello, this is Usual signing into Hidden Info. So today in this session, we are going to discuss about what is BER MER port digital hidden system. So let's get started. Introduction of BER MER. BER MER, the two parameters generally used in the digital hidden system for the characterization of digitally modulated signal. In other words, BER, MER are the two factors which are responsible for proper delivery of signal. If you are a hidden engineer, then these two parameters play a very important role in the maintenance of digital hidden system. By troubleshooting with these two parameters, you will not get any major problem in the field. So we need to maintain these two parameters from our digital hidden system to field for proper signal reception. Let's now discuss about what is BER. BER is abbreviation for bit error rate. BER, also known as bit error ratio. Digital signal meter or QAM analyzers are used in the measurement of BER. If bits are transmitted from one side and these are receiving at the another side, then there will be losses in the bits which are denoted by BER. To understand more about it, see the diagram. As shown in the diagram, a cable modem is transmitting the bits to CMTS. Where CMTS is known as the cable modem termination system. These transmitted bits are 010101. But at the receiving end, the CMTS received 010001 bits. So there is a loss of one bit at the receiving end. So this bit is called the error bit. Thus, BER is the ratio of number of errored bits to the total number of bits sent. BER is equal to number of error bits to the number of total bits. For example, we are sending 100000 bits from the transmitter and at the receiving end we are getting 3 error bits. So BER will be 4 divided by 100000 is equal to 4 into 10 to the power minus 6. It can be expressed as 4.0 into e to the power 6. So the efficient value for the BER is 1 into 10 to the power minus 8. A QAM analyzer shows two types of BER, pre-BER and post-BER, where pre-BER is denoted as pre-forward error correction BER. It means it is showing the BER before applying the Reed-Solomon encoding, while post-BER is also known as post-FEC BER. It means it is showing the BER after applying the Reed-Solomon encoding. Now it's obvious that value of pre-FEC BER will be greater than the post-FEC BER because after applying Reed-Solomon encoding, the number of error bits would be less. For example, a BER reading of QAM analyzer is pre-FEC BER is equal to 5.6 into e to the power 5. Post-FEC BER is equal to 1.4 into e to the power 7. Reasons of degradation of BER: incorrect signal level, laser clipping, interference of channels, sweep transmitter interference, loose connections. Let's now discuss about what is MER. MER is the abbreviation for modulation error ratio. Modulation error ratio is the difference between transmitted symbol and targeted symbol. In other words, MER is the vector difference between transmitted symbol vector and the ideal symbol vector. MER is equal to 10 log 10 average symbol power divided by average error power. MER is measured in the dB. We need to keep MER 3 to 6 dB above from the unequalized MER value for proper receiving the signal. The unequalized MER value is different for different modulation. For the QPSK near about 18 dB, 16 QAM 24 dB, 64 QAM 27 dB, 256 QAM 31 dB. Try to maintain high MER for proper signal receiving. Reasons for degradation of MER: incorrect signal level, collision of data, low quality modulation, low carrier to noise ratio. Conclusion: BER, MER are the two essential parameters when the things comes in terms of maintenance of digital data transmission for proper signal reception. We need to maintain low value of BER as much as we can and also keep high the value of MER as much as we can maintain it. If we are maintaining these two parameters in the digital header as well as in the field, then we can provide better services to our subscribers. This is all about the BER MER. If you have any queries, then let me know in the comment box.
I hope you like our video. If you want to know more about it, then don't forget to visit our website, that is www.headandinfo.com.